Welcome to Bench, the land of tall trees, vast empty grasslands, massive lakes, endless skies, and home to the big cats. We're in lockdown 2.0, like many news channels dub it, and it's absolutely heartbreaking spending the precious summer months indoors instead of some jungle. A virtual safari doesn't seem to be such a bad idea, does it? If you haven't been to Bench already, it would be an honor to introduce you to the raw land of the Jungle Book. Well, most of the people believe so anyway. In the next few minutes, I'm sure you'll understand why. For those of you who've already been here, visiting a jungle more than once can never be unlucky. As the safari proceeds, I will introduce you to various species of animals and birds. Let me know in the comments how many of these you identified and if I missed any. Safaris usually tend to be a test of patience and your nerves, but among the tall teak trees and the beautiful mahua trees, you're likely to lose yourself. As we drive on, just ahead, we approach a pack of monkeys. Watch them scatter off to your right and one to your left. These black-faced monkeys are known as grey langurs. A few meters away, approaching us regally, are the giants of the jungle, the Asiatic elephants. What we see here are their domesticated brothers. The forest department uses them to patrol the forests and keep the various endangered animals safe. In the summer months, water bodies such as this one give us real hope, because this is where the tigers and the leopards usually hang out, close to their water sources. A quick survey and we know we aren't seeing a tiger that easy today. A visual treat, a herd of spotted deer running across the road, what a dream. Approaching us head-on is the Indian or Golden Jackal. So tiny, but they can pack a punch. There are two of the carnivores approaching us nonchalantly. They're quite unfazed by our presence. Related to wolves and dogs, these almost always roam in pairs. Very occasionally do they form a pack, mainly to hunt. Here's where our tracking skills and those of our guide are employed to the max, listening to the sounds of the jungle, alarm calls of the deer, and of course reading the pug marks, like this very fork that we approach. Just a few seconds of inspection tells us which path we need to pick. Thank you. roadblock. Who can mind this toll naka? Grabbing a few shots quickly here. Far off in the distance is a herd of Forest Department elephants. They're patrolling the patch of bench that falls in the Maharashtra border. We can't follow them there. A safari jeep can never leave its route, let alone cross state borders. Serenic jungle welcomed us into her arms. She showered us with this musical love, the melodious call of the kikadas. Treat to the eyes, a solitary nilgai. Let's keep a safe distance, hoping not to alarm it, though it has acknowledged our presence by shaking its head. Not long before he runs away. I say he because of the color of his coat. Females have a light brown ochreish coat, while males have this blue-black coat. And there he goes. Look at that speed. Notice anything odd in this serene landscape? He's sticking out like a sore thumb, this guy in yellow. A few dozen false alarm calls later, we knew that the deer has misinterpreted this man's shirt as a tiger. Any hope of sighting was absolutely gone. Remember the basics, everyone. Earth-colored clothes only. It's not always that you meet the big guns in a safari. But that is a risk completely worth taking. Who can get bored of this amazing view, the beautiful smells, and the overwhelming sounds? I wouldn't, would you? This is beautiful bench. The vibrant palash trees with the promise of sighting a tiger, leopard, or even the damsel fly. And the hope of seeing one or all of them on the massive rock cliffs that dot the jungle. If you like this safari, let us know in the comments below and we'll upload another exciting safari to Kanha or Tadoba. Also, don't forget to list down the species you spotted in this safari. Till the next time, like this video, subscribe to our channel and connect to us outside of YouTube for more jungle stories. Bye bye then, see you next time.